Welcome to our tutorial on how to fix Roblox not installing. 1. Open your PC and in the desktop search bar type run and press enter. 2. Now type app data and tap OK. 3. Go to local and find Roblox. 4. Go to version, now select your version 5. Make sure to run Roblox Player Launcher. 6. After Roblox is finished installing, you will be able to use it. You have learned how to fix Roblox not installing. Thank you for watching our guide.